Previously on Pokemon Mystery Dungeons, Explorers of Sky.
And then... Oh my god, this music. Look, it's a ball of light, guys. It's Nizzy! Oh, snap. Guess. Reunited once again. Yay!
And now back to sisterly bonding.
Hey, yo, what's up? Oh, Lindsay's dying.
I'm okay.
No, you're dying.
No, yeah, I'm dying.
You're dying.
Goodbye, guys. This is gonna be my last episode. I'm gonna die.
Okay, yeah, don't die, please.
I won't.
I love you.
I love you.
Oh,
sibling relationships.
Yes. Welcome to another Let's Play Mystery Dungeons.
After such long time.
Yeah, because we want to do these in person and school, whatever. When we last left off, we beat the game. Now there's more stuff.
We beat the game, but there's more.
Yeah, there's more. As a result of McCheese. I forgot his name was McCheese.
McCheese.
After a result of Lindsay and McCheese's heroic actions, the destruction of time was stopped. And peace returned to the world of Pokemon.
Peace and love, I want the cheese for breakfast.
Of course, not everything returned to normal right away.
Uh-oh.
Some places remained where time was still out of control.
Hey, how does that make sense? Is it like alternate dimension sort of thing?
Well, you know how
the
time freezing thing was spreading throughout geography?
Yes.
So that, but in reverse. So not everything was cured. It has to like shrink.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, at least that's my guess. But overall, things were becoming better everywhere.
Yay.
As for Lindsay and McCheese, they returned to Wigglytuff's guild.
I forgot how my voices for this go, so...
Yeah, me too. It's all good. And fell back into their routine of vigorous training.
After the save the world, you know.
One morning, several months later... Indeed. What? Graduation?
Wait, that's a thing?
Yes.
That's a thing?
Yeah, you're graduating from the guild.
Huh. I never knew that was a thing.
That's right. Graduation from the guild. If you grab...
I haven't done this in a really long time. Oh my goodness.
If you graduate, you can leave the guild.
No, that's, I was practicing for something, and my music director, Allie, because she makes these funny sounds all the time, so it's just, like, a huge inside joke with us, where it's just, like, ear.
You'll be rid of the harsh daily training program, too.
It's also an inside joke to just stare up at the ceiling while talking about all our mistakes.
I can feel that. I feel that in my soul.
No, but you, like, look up at the ceiling instead and be like, I'm not gonna say who it is, I'm just gonna look up at the ceiling.
Right.
Of course, all that depends on your passing the graduation exam.
Oh. I already took exams, though. I already took them. I don't want to take more. I still have my finals, too.
Haha. I'm done.
I have a 100 vocab final June 1st.
Oh, no.
I'm not ready.
Oh, no. You can study, and then you'll be ready. It's all good. It's many days before that.
No.
Hey, Chatot. Hey, we've been around a lot longer than those two. Hey, why do Lindsay and McCheese get to take the graduation exam before we do?
I don't know. Maybe it's because we saved the world.
Oh, snap. They've already proven themselves worthy many times over. And after all, Lindsay and McCheese saved the world and you didn't. Here. It's only natural they've earned the right to be tested.
Yeah.
And that's how it goes.
Why is it all the way up there now?
Where?
there? Why is it there?
Oh, his face portrait is there because... I don't know. Because that's where sprites are not, I guess. I expect you to... we will conduct the graduation exam. I expect you to be prepared for it, hee-hoo.
Loudre took the graduation exam last year.
And promptly fit. Hey, hey. And promptly failed. Hey, hey. Listen, 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 listen. It's been months since I did these voices.
December, January, February, March, April. It's been about 6 months.
Yeah, I don't remember them. I mean, I do, but I don't.
I probably can't do louder. Oh, God. My throat hurts. No. No, that's not happening. Get lost.
So, what do we have to do for this graduation exam?
Fight, fight, fight.
I mean...
Whoa, I wonder what's gonna happen. I don't know.
Have you played this part before?
No, I was talking about the fact that it's named Mystifying Forest.
Oh, okay. Oh, you think there might be some mist?
No, I'm saying it's quality. Whoever named these dungeons is great at naming things.
Okay, read it.
Oh, I forgot. I'm Wigglytuff.
Yeah.
I want you to explore the depths of the wood named Mystifying Forest.
You should try to find a place called Luminous Spring there. That sounds familiar. It's not, is it?
What?
It's not familiar, is it? Or am I? I'm thinking of the
Luminous
Spring.
I don't know if it's called the same thing in the first Mystery Dungeons, but it's.
Oh,
it's,
no, I'm thinking of the Hot Springs.
There you go. Luminous Spring?
Yep.
It was where Pokemon once went to. We're gonna evolve.
I don't know, maybe.
Oh my god. But maybe because of the time trouble we had.
Yeah.
No sunlight shines on spring now.
Yeah.
I don't know why I'm talking like this.
I mean, if you want to change it to that, like a good, like 20-something episodes through, if you want to just change up the voice, I mean,
I don't
whatever.
Remember how it goes.
I can evolve there.
We want you to travel to Luminous Spring.
Oh, wow. I definitely didn't just say that.
And return with his treasure. I was just rewording it. They do that a lot.
Oh, I hurt my neck.
I'm sorry. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
I also pulled a muscle while dancing the other day, so you know, that's fun.
Mm-hmm. If you can bring that treasure back to the guild, you pass the exam.
It's better than all of my exams.
Right? You will be recognized as a fully trained exploration team.
My exams, I have to do, like, area and, like, tax and, like...
Ew.
Oh, that's my math exam. And then, like, I have to... talk about history and like Islam and Mesopotamia and Mesoamerica and like, and then I've got 7th and 6th and 8th grade science.
Oh snap. That's a lot of science.
Yeah, that's what happens in your years.
You're blinded by science. And graduate from the guild with full honors.
No, child, no.
I'm older than you by a lot.
I don't care.
Okay.
No.
We have to bring back the treasure. Let's do this, Lindsay.
Do we have to bring it to Treasure Town?
Ha!
Yes. I make the greatest jokes, I know.
But you have to watch out for one thing. There you find a frighteningly strong enemy. Woo!
It's Arceus.
What?
It's not Arceus.
Oh. A grandmaster of all things. Bad lives there.
Isn't that an awesome name? What? The Grand Master of all things bad. I love it. The Grand Master of all things bad?
The Grand Master of all things bad.
Yes.
Yep. The Grand Master is terribly wicked.
As they judge and defy gravity.
Yeah, the Grand Master of all things bad definitely defies gravity. It's actually just Elphaba, like, in this game. Anyways.
It's a horrifying presence that no one would ever want to be. Oh, so it is Elphaba.
Yes.
So good luck with that.
So good luck with that. Yeah.
That will do for the morning briefing. All right, everyone. Let's get down to work. Here.
What'll we do, Lindsay? The Grandmaster of all things bad?
Bad.
Hey, Loudred.
I swear to God, if it's one of those, like, sheep Pokemon, I swear to God. I'm doing that joke again.
Okay.
Loudred, you took the exam last year, didn't you? There's something we'd like to know.
I didn't go there, so you know.
Can you tell us what the Grandmaster of all things bad was like?
I'm sorry, but I'm not allowed to talk about it. It's a guild rule. I can't talk about it. But I will tell you this. You're in for a dread.
You're in for a bad time! That's what it says.
You want to have a bad time?
Yes. Yes, I do. You're about to have a crummy juncture.
A crummy juncture.
Yes!
What I went through, I'm doing the other. Even now, when I let myself from it, what was the voice I was doing? I forgot already.
I don't know, you were just sort of screaming, but like not actual screaming.
I don't remember it. There you go. Oh, bye.
Bye. Audrey didn't tell us anything useful.
he's very useful.
We'll just have to do our best to graduate on our own. I mean, let's go to Treasure Town and get ready.
Isn't that how usually things work? Like, you know, you do the exam on your own.
Yep.
Isn't that usually how it works?
Yeah, but sometimes people can give you, like, advice on it. Okay, I have no idea what I have right now, so...
Do we have, like, nothing?
Oh, I have some treasure. Ooh, and some lock-on specs can probably sell for a lot. But no reviver seeds or anything useful.
Yeah, I remember. I was watching the last episode
a while ago. Oh, okay. Something's happening.
Oh, McCheese and Lindsay.
Oh, wasn't this Hi. I forgot who this was.
I don't know.
Hey, it's Teddy Ursa and Ursaring.
Roar.
What's going on? Are you going...
Wait, can I voice Ursaring?
Sure.
All right.
Are you going out somewhere?
Yep. We're going to the Mystifying Forest now.
What? Mystifying Forest? But isn't it dangerous there? Haven't you heard? The Grandmaster of all things bad is supposed to be there.
It's not the Grandmaster of all things bad.
Rar? That's all I wanted to do.
The Grandmaster of all things bad.
That's all I wanted to do.
I've never heard of anything like that. You sure you're not making a mistake?
I can't.
We go to play Mystifying Forest often. We've never even heard of a Grandmaster.
So, see, thing, I already know what's gonna happen.
Oh, do you now?
Yeah. So,
predict it, please.
Alright, so they're gonna go into the forest.
Yeah.
And then the next day or something, we're gonna get a thing that they're stuck in the forest. And so we're gonna have to save them again.
Alright. Let's see if you're correct.
I'm probably not.
You must have misheard a bad rumor or something. Let's go.
Bye.
I swear to God, if it actually happens, I swear. Well, I don't swear, but you know.
Something's not right. That doesn't sound like anything like what Wigglytuff said. It's not as if we can do anything about it. Let's get ready and go to the face.
I'm dying. Okay, I'm out. I lied to you guys.
Why would you lie?
25,000 GP, actually.
Wait.
Money in the bank.
5,600 minutes.
Wonderfully sung.
I forgot the other part.
525,600
minutes.
Nope, still not gonna. All right.
Why?
You're supposed to, there's like a thing you can do right here, but it does it on its own at some point.
Rainbow Stone Ship.
Oh my god, here's the thing. I've never went to train here, I don't think. Did I? I'm not sure.
No, you didn't.
No, wait, I did. I think I did all of them.
Oh, by yourself? I thought you were talking
about
off
screen.
Now. Oh, you did.
Yeah. Also, I want to unlink
my... Up me?
Yes.
Rude.
I'll just... my moves later. Let's undo this. So, you were in some shows lately. That sounds fun.
Yeah.
Did you have a good time?
Yes.
Cool. What were your roles and what did you learn about it?
I did. I'm pretty sure I saw Ursa Claus twice.
Okay. Fire Blast! I wonder if I can learn Fire Blast.
Bootone Fire! Sorry. I had a K-pop moment.
A K-pop moment? Oh, yeah, you like K-pop now.
Yep, that's the thing.
Alright, I don't know what happened. I don't remember most of the things about this.
Clap, clap.
What?
Charmica.
I need dive in there. I don't want to lose dive. Oh my goodness. Let me see what you have. Terms of wares. I might cut all this out. I don't know.
Wait, why do they faint but not die?
Don't know. Because the kids game.
Sure. Oh, wait, what happened? I spaced out. What happened?
Nothing.
Okay.
I'm prepared for my...
Nothing of importance?
I'm prepared for the... I'm as prepared for it as I'm going to be, so I'm gonna go to the Mystifying Forest, yeah.
I thought we were going to sleep.
No, we're not going to sleep. But I actually am going to my room to save the game.
Oh, that's what I meant.
Yeah. Save.
Oh. It just lagged.
Yeah, it'll do that.
Nice and long. Nice and no laggy.
Mm-hmm.
I'm probably too
deep in Mystifying Forest is a special place. It is called Luminous Spring.
Ooh.
Your objective is to reach Luminous Spring and return to its treasure. If you could,
you have to actually go there with to the dungeon.
Remember, I was swimming. I don't.
What?
Oh no, I wrote this during the summer for my periods. And I changed. I became cross-teamed, and like, so I don't have the same science teacher as I did then, because it said Miss Sweeney, but like, I don't have Miss Sweeney anymore.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Miss Puff, so.
Mrs. Puff.
Yeah, you have Mrs. Puff.
Mrs. Puff, I think I am cheating. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, I meant Miss Puff. You had her.
Mrs. Puff, I think I am. Yeah, I know. This is the entrance to Mystifying Forest.
Wrong voice.
Sorry. I have no idea what we're going to see in there.
Do you have a pencil?
Yes. Why?
Because I want to draw.
Why?
I don't know.
Dude, are you that bored?
No, it's in case you die.
Okay, fine. I don't, here's a pencil.
Thank you.
Draw a picture.
Alright, I'll draw.
But this is our mission.
I'll draw you.
Draw me. Get to the deepest part of the forest and bring back the treasure. That's our graduation exam. Let's pass this exam and graduate from the guild. Let's not blow this, Lindsay. You've blown it so many times. Not today.
No, not today.
Are you kidding me? Really now?
Okay. Say so myself?
Yes, yes. Hey, we're going to the Luminous Spring. I got a luminous orb. Oh, hey. Skunk Tank. What are you doing here? Skunk Tank. Okay, and there's Shadow on the runaway. He's a little coward. He's a freaking coward, man. The Rattata.
Rattata is.
What does fog even do?
It weakens electric.
Sure.
That's what it said. Why do they explode?
Because that's his ability, is to explode when he dies.
That's stupid.
No, it's not. I got the skill Lava Evader.
What does that mean?
Let's find out. I'm pretty sure I know what it means, but let's find out.
Oh, this looks terrible. But yeah, okay.
The Pokemon will avoid walking on lava. So, the IQ skills are mostly for when they're not the leader. So it's like increasing the AI.
Okay.
Yeah, mostly. Some of it has other stuff, but it's mostly just increasing AI.
My nose is piggy.
Oh, it was Eric. Eric was there, by which I mean Turtwig.
Eric?
Yeah. When I play Mystery Dungeons, I don't know if y'all know, but when I play Mystery Dungeons, I had Kitten the Skitty as my hero and Eric the Turtwig as my partner, and I did that every time. Bidoof, what are you doing here?
Bidoof!
Now you're dead.
Oh, that took an interesting turn of events.
Yeah. I think, so they walked up and they looked around and they were like, oh, what's over here? I think we've come quite deep.
I see.
Luminous Spring can't be too much farther.
Oh, Lindsay, McCheese. McCheese, Lindsay, whatever.
Oh. Hey.
How did we beat you? Hey, Teddy Ursa and Ursa Ring. You're here too.
Rawr.
Yep.
We often come here to play. So how's it going?
You told us.
Did you find the Grandmaster Volsing's bad?
Rawr.
No.
But we found a monster house.
Nothing like that. See? I told you, though, only heard a rumor.
Why are you two here? Are you in search of that Grandmaster?
No, we're not. We're searching for Luminous Spring.
Oh, Luminous Spring?
They're gonna be on our team next, aren't
That's
they?
That's just up ahead here.
What? Really?
In fact, we were on our way there.
Wait,
wanna
wait.
Come with us?
Wait, guys. Plot twist. Teddy Ursa is the Grandmaster of all things bad.
Oh, snap!
The small child.
Yes.
It's Grandmaster.
Yeah, come up with us if you want.
Oh, bye.
Bye.
Let's go with him, Lindsay.
Your hair.
Okie doke. Oh, snap!
Snap, crackle, pop, or ice crisps.
It was a trap. Ow.
It's a trap.
It's a trap.
It's a trap.
This is...
Was that... A pitfall trap?
Sure was.
Dang it!
Dang it, Offa, you made me fail. Stop it!
I was looking at the time you on don't my imaginary watch. It's 4:15 freckle.
Wait,
just read it. So it's the 4:15 freckle.
You have an elephant.
See, I have one too. See?
What she did was I have two birthmarks that became the eyes, and then she pinched the skin in between to make a trunk so that it was an elephant. Anyway, read it.
We fell down a pitfall trap. Oh, no.
Several hours later.
Okay, I'm done.
That's what happened to us. Up and... There's an avalanche.
The hole's closing up.
It's an avalanche.
No, it's not. It's just the hole being covered up.
It's an avalanche.
It's pitch black. I can't see a thing. Are we trapped?
I'm trapped.
Oh, jeez.
Everybody, this is where Offa's happy because she gets to do her evil laugh. What? Someone's here.
Who is it? Who are you? Actually, can you do this voice for me?
Why?
Just do it.
Oh, I swear to God, if it's
just,
wiggly.
Just do it. Just do the voice.
Welcome to the world of darkness.
I'm the Grand Master of all things fire. I swear to God, if it's Wigglytuff.
What?
I swear to God.
The Grand Master of all things bad?
The ghost. Not only the Grand Master, but more of us besides.
Here. I knew it! I knew it! I knew it!
Who's that?
A bunch of us minions for the Grand Master are here.
You can't see us in the dark, but you're completely surrounded.
Yeah, I don't, that whoever that is, there's a couple people who don't have quirks.
Coming to our lair is the last mistake you'll ever make. I'm the Grand Master.
You're never walking out of here.
Oh.
Alive. Oh, wait, I guess. No, it just said here.
Prepare to. I knew it.
What? Wigglytuff?
It's the way to God!
And everyone else?
I knew it!
What's going on here?
It's a prank.
Hey! Bye, doof. Why did you take the cover off? What? Whoops.
God dang it, my doof.
But I thought it would be too dark in, down there for y'all. So I opened it up. Maybe it, I did something I shouldn't have.
God dang it, my doof.
Helping out with a graduation exam and all. This is also new to me. I don't have the foggiest idea what I should be doing.
God damn it, Tadot.
What a farce.
God damn it, Tadot.
Listen, Wigglytuff. Can you please tell us what's going on?
I knew they were gonna be the Grand Master of all things bad. I called it. Who's Wigglytuff?
What?
Who's Wigglytuff? I am the Grand Master. I know nothing. You so called Wigglytuff.
What?
That's right. And we're the Grand Master's minions. Oh my gosh, that is so right. I don't know any Pokemon named Sunflora.
I wasn't talking to you, Sunflora.
Hey, hey, hey.
What's going on here?
I can't even.
Coming to our lair is the last mistake you'll ever make. You're not walking out of here. Prepare to face the terror that is the Grand Master of all things bad! You will die!
So now I get to fight all of the guild members. yep.
The music!
I don't know what it is.
No, it just... Here.
May I? Oh, yes. This music.
We're doing a big bad fight and all of a sudden just...
Yeah. So let's see what it got.
I can't even.
Let's throw a Totter Seed at Krogunk. Okay, thanks for keeping me awake, I guess.
I mean, it's nice to be awake.
Tackle. Oh,
bye, Diglett.
Bye. Bye, Diglett.
It was good to see you.
Okay. Moves this one. Ow. Ow. Ow! Okay, I have to incapacitate Wigglytuff. Oh my goodness. Is it my turn yet? Is it my turn yet? Oh my god. There we go. Items. So we incapacitated Wigglytuff and Krogunk. 45 HP. Oh my god, we are getting our collective shits rocked.
Yep. You're screwed.
Wait, why did I do that? He's down.
You are collectively screwed. Alright. Okay, now you're collectively screwed because I know you only have like two.
on. Go on. There you go.
I don't think I've ever lost this one before.
See here.
That ended terribly.
Yeah.
All the way back at the beginning. No, screw this. File, freaking load state.
You're too.
I'm not doing that.
Cheating!
Yeah, I'm cheating. I don't care.
So, I beat it!
Yeah, we totally didn't film this, like, days after.
Yep, I beat it off screen. Anyway, go.
I can't words. Can't words, guys.
It's official. Words are not to be had. Just say them. Say the words. Go for it. Connect four.
Connect.
Oh, so speaking of that, speaking of not being able to words, my friend said, "Oh,
that's it, man." Sorry.
What?
It's one of my K-pop songs.
Oh, of course.
Everyone run away!
Oh, Jesus.
Hey!
You all right there, buddy?
That was not a good idea.
Oh, man.
I was right there.
Oh, I don't think I've ever seen this this facial expression before.
Oh, wait. So, speaking of not being able to words, my other friend accidentally said a cursy word.
Oh no, not a cursy word.
I know.
So horrible.
I may be going into like, is it?
What?
I'm going into 7th grade.
You just did.
Even though I'm going into 7th grade and I go to public middle school. So I've heard these curse words more than enough.
But you know, cursing is bad, folks.
Not good to say a cursy word. No, so my friend said...
Yeah, that's right, guys. Cursing is bad.
Don't do it. Unless you need to.
Then do it.
Unless you need to. Then do it.
It's fun.
But hey, who are you to take the opinion of a middle school girl?
Woo. What was that all about, I wonder?
No, so my friend said I profanity a lot.
Same. Well, I guess we're done here. We should move on. Let's go to Luminous Spring.
You know what I think?
What do you think?
I think McCheese needs to get a dating profile.
Why?
Because why not?
He's so that he can write "I like cheese" and online memes on it.
Yeah.
I like cheese and online memes.
We were watching Amazing World of Gumball earlier, and the episode that we were watching, it was about that janitor dude.
Oh, he's the janitor?
Yeah.
I thought he was a student.
No! He's one of the staff.
Oh, whoops.
but he needs a love because he's a sad, lonely potato or whatever.
Yeah,
he's
a grumpy lump.
He's a grumpy grump. And so his dating profile, what were his hobbies? He wrote, "I like cheese and online memes." And off of here is just like, same.
Yeah, it's pretty, yeah.
Me too.
Me too. Hey, Teddy Ursa, Nurse Ring.
Oh, no way.
Oh, it's you.
I forgot who was who.
I don't know. What's happening, you two? I thought you two were tagging along right behind us.
Rawr, 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 rawr.
Something held us up.
Cough, cough, chat on.
Anyway, what's going on?
What's going on in the beautiful... Sorry. I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so nervous.
Oh
my hands... my hands under water, but I'm breathing
fire.
Fire.
It's about an underwater dragon.
What?
My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fire.
That's a contradiction.
Also, you're talking very loud.
Sorry.
It's okay. I mean, actually,
Probably you're doing fine. And
because normally when I speak normally, it like never doesn't pick up right.
I know, but also when you're right next to me and you speak really loud, it hurts my ear.
I'm sorry.
Well, let's see. There's a treasure box right
here. I would
right
do it,
here.
But like my throat really hurts.
I'm pretty sure I was, Teddy Ursa.
I don't care.
I might open it, but I'm getting creepy feeling from it.
Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it!
You know, it'd be nasty if it's a booby trap or something.
It'd be a nasty.
So, we've been debating whether to open it or leave it be. Oh, I remember what's in there.
What's in there?
You'll have to find out. Take a guess. Put in your polls now. What's in the box? Lindsay, what's in the box?
Either it's an orange berry or something good, or it's something that brings evil.
Evil.
Every villain is lemons.
Let's open
it. We're making so many references today.
Yes. We'll open it. You see, we got sent here to the guild's graduation exam. We were told to bring back the treasure from here.
Ew! Ew! Alpha just burped! Ew!
That's it. That box must have something to do with your exam. Ew! You guys should open it.
Yeah.
Can I get you to do this, Lindsay?
Yeah, sure. Bro, I can open that treasure box faster than you can say, do you know Anasia?
That's hi in Korean.
That's a really long word to say hi.
Or actually, that's hello.
That's a really long word to say hello.
I love you, is sarange.
That's nice. Can you read what's on the screen?
Sarange!
Thank you.
I think it probably would be okay, except for when we open it. Then it's not okay.
Je t'aime.
What?
Let's say I love you in French.
We're speaking multiple languages here on the Alpha and Lindsay Show.
Ani ohev et
otach.
What? That's Hebrew.
Oh. Wait, what? Hebrew? What?
Ani ohev et otach.
Oh, I knew that.
If there's any Hebrew speakers out there, I'm sorry if I got it wrong. I haven't learned it in a very long time.
I learned it this year, but like, I forget.
But not as good as I did.
I forget most of it.
Anyway.
But you never know. Could be a trap.
I imagine just like you open it and it was one of those punching gloves. You
like whoops.
Rip face.
If I could get the dimensional scream to activate.
No. Stop. Stop.
Move your hand away from my mouth or I'll lick you.
I'd be fine with that.
I can lick you.
I'd be all right with that.
Should I lick
so
yeah,
no. No, don't lick the me, I'm okay. Please do not lick the equipment. So yeah, the dimensional scream is still a thing.
That's a thing. May give me a better idea if this treasure box is safe or not. Lindsay touched the treasure box. Wow.
Oh no, it's happening again.
The dizziness. Rare.
Sniffle.
Is starting. 3, 2, 1, here we go.
Wigglytuff! So, now what do you think it is?
It's a giant apple!
Maybe.
I swear to God, it is a giant apple, isn't it?
Let's keep going.
Oh my God, it is a giant apple! That's great.
Just keep going.
Well,
I don't know.
It's really tough to put the treasure here. What? That means inside this treasure box. <It's a giant apple! laughs>
This is.
It's a perfect apple. Good.
The treasure of Luminous Spring. It was a perfect apple.
Do you have any water?
Yeah, right there.
Which one?
The one that has water in it.
Which one? I can't see.
The one closest to you. Eh? That's the one.
Me throat.
I got you.
Perfect apple is the treasure. Suits Wigglytuff, I guess. I wonder how I figured that out. Oh no.
What was that?
Are we fighting? We're not fighting the giant apple, okay.
No, we're not fighting the giant apple.
Just like, fuck me.
Oh, where'd the giant apple go?
What's that? I don't know.
Wigglytuff, like, came down from the trees, yoinked it, and, like, jumped away.
Physics.
Yes! Physics! What's that?
Light.
No doubt.
Light is shining down.
Where?
And at last I see the light, and it's like the fog has lifted, even though we're not in a place that is fog.
Lindsay, your singing rendition of that is too perfect. Our video is going to get flagged for copyright.
Are you going to have to cut that out?
No, I'm kidding.
Oh.
Well, then maybe.
Oops.
Oh, wait, read it.
I forgot about that. I'm sorry. Did Luminous Spring regain its power?
I don't know. Probably.
Like, can we just walk?
I know. It's like, that's always bothered me about.
Just like, it's water. Why are you walking on it?
Yeah, the Luminous Spring in this game. Well, wait, no. The other game, it was a crystal and a, like, thing. It wasn't water. But yeah, this has always bothered me about this game. It's like, you're not in the puddle. And you know they can do that because they do it in the hot spring. But here, like, it's water, it's a luminous spring.
You're not walking on sunshine, you're walking on water.
You're walking on it like it's a solid surface.
It's not. It's physics!
Those that slide. Seek awakening.
Ooh.
Who's saying that? Ooh. The resumption of time has brought light here again.
Celebi, is that you?
Does the voice I'm doing sound like Celebi to you?
I don't remember what your voice for Celebi was.
I don't know.
It's been a while.
You did Celebi, maybe.
Oh,
If you seek evolution, step forward.
Oh yeah, we're getting an upgrade. Once.
Oh, and by the way, off screen, I got a Firestone, and I don't think I lost it, so I can be a Flareon.
What?
I can be a Flareon. Eevee can turn into Flareon because I got a Firestone. It was at a Kecleon shop, dungeon, the, like, 12,000 times I was trying to get through this dungeon and beat all of the guild members.
Can't you? What's the one I like? Umbreon's the dark one, right?
Yes.
Can't Ruby and Umbreon? Or does Umbreon not exist in this one?
Not sure how to make Umbreon happen in this game. I can look it up.
But?
That's the end of the sentence. I can look it up. But I can't guarantee that I can do it if it's, like, I don't know what I have to do.
I like Umbreon. It's my favorite Eevee evolution. But Flareon works too. I also like Glaceon. Pretty sure it's not in here, though.
No, Glaceon... Wait.
Glaceon was not many generations.
Glaceon exists in this game.
Yes?
Yeah, Glaceon exists in this game. It was Gen 4, and this has Gen 4.
Ooh.
But I don't know how to get that one either.
Yeah. The ones that I like, what's it named? The mermaid one.
Vaporeon. I would need a water stone for that.
You have a fire stone.
Because Umbreon.
Ha. Flareon is fine. I like all of them. They're all pretty.
Alright, well, I can always, like, if you want, I can, like, well, you'll see. I knew it.
I knew that Luminous Spring would be revived.
Wait.
What?
I just realized I did something really stupid.
What'd you do?
No, you'll let you know when it happens. Good for you, Teyursa. You've been looking forward to evolution for a long time.
I can finally be.
Another Earth Ring.
I can finally be your wife. Wait, what? Love story between Teyursa and Earth Ring. The true news in Treasure Town.
Better love story than Twilight.
Everything's a better love story than Twilight. Sorry, Twilight lovers, I hate Twilight.
Okay, anyway, you're still Teyursa.
Yup.
Evolution? What's that?
Oh my god.
Oh, that's right. Wigglytuff mentioned it before. I'm gonna be a Lucario, the far more badass form of myself. Luminous.
Wait, she's the Lucario.
Heck yeah. Luminous Spring.
Maybe because of the time troubles we had. No
sunlight shines on the spring now.
I'm assuming he doesn't know about evolution, like they don't know about evolution and stuff because the time travel thing has been a problem for a really long time.
Yeah.
That the reason McCheese doesn't know about Luminous Spring and about evolution, because it hasn't been happening for such a long time, is my theory. But that's just
a game theory. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to click that subscribe button for more FNAF theories.
Oh, please like, comment, and subscribe. Now nothing can evolve there. Nothing can evolve unless you like, comment, and subscribe.
Or if light shines down from the lake that you supposedly stand on, like it's a solid surface, you know.
Wigglytuff also said that's where Pokemon come to evolve. But what is evolution?
Well, you see here, it's a little bit of natural selection, where every single time another person of the species is born, they've got a little bit different. When other millions of years, then it turns into a new species. Boom.
She's an advanced science. Oh, you don't know what evolution means, what it means to evolve?
Some kinds of Pokemon can evolve if specific conditions are first met. Cough, cough, Pikachu. What?
Oh, wait. Still you.
When a Pokemon evolves, it appearance changes, sometimes dramatically. Dramatical murder.
No. Really? Your appearance changes?
Not a phase, Mom.
That's right. And it may not just be how you look that changes either. When you evolve, sometimes your form and abilities can even change. How about that? Hey. Isn't that something?
Hey, Evie.
Really?
Yep.
I've wanted to get
faster, stronger. Forgot the words to the song.
More powerful than you can ever imagine. We have the technology.
They don't.
They don't.
They're Pokemon.
They have the technology.
No, they don't.
It's just in the form of a luminous spring that you can walk on the surface of. So it's your line. Say it. Take your time.
I've been hoping to evolve for such a long time.
Try it out right away. A horrible mutation comes, and they die.
Those that seek awakening.
Oh, it's really dark, I'm sorry.
Whatever. This is Luminous Spring. Do you seek to evolve? Please stop playing with that.
Please! Please!
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
No.
Quit it. Don't touch my face.
Do you need an item to do so?
Nope, I didn't need one.
Okay, now you're screaming.
Oh, never grow up, never grow up, never grow up. Not me. Sorry, I'm doing Peter Pan in camp.
So be it. Seeker of awakening, let us begin.
Xana awakens.
Something is happening to Teddy Ursa. Teddy Ursa's appearance is changing.
Really, something's not right, really wrong. Teddy Ursa's now a Ursa ring.
And then Teddy Ursa got evaporated and just completely destroyed by the giant laser.
No, he got abducted. Oh.
Or turned into a Teddy Ursa ring.
Ursa.
What?
Teddy Ursa ring.
Teddy Ursa looks just like Ursa ring now. Yay.
Yeah.
Now they're both called Ursa ring.
Ursa ring. Hey, Ursa ring. Hey, Ursa ring. What's up, Ursa ring? How about you, Ursa ring?
Exactly. Hey, Ursa ring. I've evolved.
Congratulations, Ursa ring.
All the loving you went through finally paid off.
Congratulations.
Now it's hard to tell us apart. But good for you. Let's try evolving too, Lindsay.
No.
I'll try first. Here we go. Those that seek awakening. This is Luminous Spring.
I've heard.
Do you seek to... It always says this. Do you seek to evolve? Yes, I want to evolve. Please. Oh, this is so exciting. Do you need...
Wait, no. I'm going to do that for Evie.
Do you need an item to do so? An item? I don't know.
No, no item for me.
Gets evaporated.
So be it. Seeker of Awakenings.
Does he need an item?
I don't believe so.
Okay.
Let us begin. Let us begin.
Lettuce.
Lettuce leaf. No.
Rejected.
You just got rejected, man. Impossible. You may not evolve. What? Why not? Why can't I evolve?
Poor.
Is it because I haven't met my requirements for evolving?
Poor child.
Or is it because they didn't want to make sprites for all of the evolutions?
Wait, that's the reason why?
I mean, probably.
Damn.
That's probably the actual reason why.
So it doesn't ever evolve?
Maybe.
You do evolve though, right?
Like, way later down the line, we're probably not gonna play it at the point where you can. Because it's like at the end of the story, this story arc, after this entire story arc, when it's nothing but missions, and there's no more storyline, then you can evolve. But we're not playing that because there's nothing, no storyline. It's just dungeon crawling.
Bruh.
Is it maybe because I haven't met my requirements for evolving? No. I just don't like you. It is not merely a problem of not meeting requirements. Then why? Teddiursa was able to evolve.
Because that was a better love story than Twilight.
Why can't I evolve?
Because you're not a better love story than Twilight.
Why can you not evolve? It may be influenced by a distortion in the fabric of space. Oh man, first there was a distortion in time, now there's a distortion in space! Ugh!
This world is weird.
Distortion? The fabric of space?
Fabric of time and space.
Why that should be, I do not know. But your presence is somehow related to the distortion of space itself. And as a result of that, you cannot evolve. No. It is not only you.
Oh, crap.
There is yet another.
Twigglytuff!
The one behind you is also forbidden its evolution.
Oh, you mean the other one behind us? You mean the one behind,
No, they mean Lindsay.
Damn it.
Which is why I said I did something stupid, because I spent my money buying a Firestone and forgot that I couldn't evolve in the first place. Yeah. I mean, I could use it on someone else, maybe. I don't really plan on using party members that much. Probably
noticed.
Just, yeah.
It's not your thing.
Never has been. Also, forbidden. I don't know. It's just gonna be until the next save point, probably. What, Lindsay? Two?
What? Me too! Oh, come on! No fair, I wanna be Flareon.
That is all I can tell. This is Luminous Spring, in case you missed it the first time.
This is Luminous Spring. Signing off.
Please like, comment, and subscribe to Luminous Spring. If you seek new evolution, then you shall return. Looks like it's not
just a dream.
Me. I guess you can't evolve either, Lindsay.
How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes.
Very singing today, aren't we?
I don't understand why we can't evolve though. Anyway, we have the perfect apple that was in the treasure box.
Now to eat it, just to mess with Wigglytuff.
Basically, we should go back to the guild with it.
/ eat it. Or not.
Excuse me.
You passed the graduation exam! Woo!
Yeah!
Congratulations! You two have passed your graduation exam.
Woo!
You did it! Woo!
Huzzah!
Shazam!
And verily.
Why are you not celebrating?
Celebrate. Celebrate! Okay.
Are you maybe not
the happiness?
Well, yes, I'm happy. But it hasn't really registered. I don't think we've accomplished anything that special.
That's not true at all! Shut your pie hole!
It took you like 6 times to beat us.
Shut your pie hole, McCheese. Don't- Oh crap, quit playing that just with- lagged. Oh crap, that's lagging. Okay. Okay. Okay, it's fine. Don't you understand that what you did was incredible? You went and brought the fantastic truffle. I can't words!
You went and brought back a fantastic treasure in a perfect apple.
Wait, it was in the perfect apple?
It is the perfect apple.
No, but even better than that, you defeated the Horrivite. Wigglytuff makes my head hurt.
You beat me up! Yay!
But that's what I don't understand. Quit playing with the cup in the front of the microphone. That's what I don't understand. Stop. How could you know that we defeated the Grandmaster of all things bad?
You were founded out. You were.
Read it.
We found it somewhere?
Besides, that Grandmaster.
Ew. Okay.
Wigglytuff, wasn't that you?
You. Huh?
Did the goofy music start playing?
What?
Did the goofy music start playing?
No. The music stopped. I don't know. I don't know what you're talking about. Grandmaster of all things bad? What's that? I've never heard of it.
Me too. I know nothing. The Grandmaster's minions, what are they?
I never talked about any minions.
Hey, me too.
Eek! I don't know any minions.
Okay, now the goofy music started playing.
Everyone, what's going on?
You already know, you found it out.
Anyways!
Changing the subject.
You two have now officially graduated from the guild.
Are we the only ones that have?
Probably not. I don't know.
I meant in this game.
Oh, yes. From now on, you will no longer be bound by the guild's strict regulations, you still have to pay us. You'll be...
Yeah, that's right. You still have to pay them.
Screw that. Screw you, Shadow.
You'll be free to operate as an exploration team totally on your own.
Oh, right.
You didn't do the thing.
Oh.
Thank you.
Doesn't that mean from now on... that we get to keep all the reward money from the board jobs, and we don't need to share with the guild? That's excellent, Lindsay!
No. Unfortunately for you, that aspect doesn't change at all. Why? Because...
Goddammit, shut up!
As before, you will have to share your money. You will have to give most of that money to the guild.
What I don't get is, why get most of the money? Why not get, like, half?
Because... Nah.
Because, anarchy, anarchy, monarchy, tyranny, hierarchy.
Oh.
Negative hierarchy.
What? Why?
Graduation from the guild means you're still affiliated with us. Your team, Team
Boof.
I forgot that was our team name.
Can operate only because of this guild. So you'll need to accept that as part of being an exploration team.
They suck! Throw the tomatoes! Throw the pumpkins!
Pumpkins? Where are we supposed to get pumpkins?
Throw the pineapples!
I'll throw an apple. But I mean, it's not like anything changed from before.
Except the fact that we can go out and party all night.
Eek! You don't understand. Graduating from the guild is extraordinary!
Extra plus ordinary. Still part of this world.
That's you.
That's right. I should know. I couldn't pass the graduation exam because I'm a wimp and didn't do it 6 times.
Because you didn't have save states.
Ha!
Ha!
You good?
Yeah. Anyway, you two pass the exam with flying colors.
hope that you'll keep your great work as course.
Woo! Wigglytuff.
Woo!
Congratulations, McCheese and to Lindsay.
Woo!
E?
Woo!
Oh my gosh, how wonderful.
Hey, hey, hey.
Woo!
I'm so happy for all you.
Woo!
You all.
Woo! Drop in on your old friends now and then. Woo!
Everyone.
Woo!
Stop it.
Congratulations, Tim!
Boof!
Woo!
Stop it.
It called for it that time.
Time clap. I'm gonna have to do so much leveling on this audio.
Woo!
Shut up.
Woo! Lagging.
Oh. Everyone.
Woo!
Thank you, everyone.
The Exploration Team Federation has sent a message. Lindsay's team was rewarded with an enlarged treasure bag.
Woo!
You can now carry more items than you could before.
Woo!
Also, as startup funds for the newly affiliated team, Team Boof received 10,000 poke.
Woo!
One more thing.
Ow.
Oh, now it's opened up. I thought it was gonna be unlocked when we finished this arc.
Oh. What's bad about that?
It's nothing bad about that. The special episode, the best special episode in the future of darkness been unlocked.
Hey, we're going back to the future.
Hey!
I'm so funny.
Wait, no, we went back. Wait, no. Yes, we're going back to the future.
Back to the future too.
You're correct.
Back to the future too.
Yeah.
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 High
yeah.
five.
I like making that. Can okay. I really check if this get water?
We're almost done.
Yeah.
Special save to the top menu. Woo! You know what this episode's gonna be called?
Woo.
Yeah. Congratulations, Team Boof. You graduated!
Woo!
Okay, please, no more cutscenes. No more cutscenes. No more cutscenes. No damn it!
Woo! Oh.
Okay. Oh, wow, that's a lag right there.
That's a big lag.
Woo, okay.
Since we can't use our old room at the guild anymore, let's live here from now on.
Woo!
You can stop wooing now, Lindsay.
But I don't want to.
The whole idea of graduating hasn't sunk in much yet. But let's keep going on as an exploration team like we always have. From now on, this is Team Boof's new exploration base.
Boof.
Let's head to the... Let's head and get jobs.
Woo!
Alright, am I in... Oh, Jesus Christ.
Crap, that lag is terrible. Looks to be fine.
Okay.
Exploration team, quick advice. Because you graduated from the guild, you can save here.
Woo! Oh,
all right.
Crap, that's lagging terribly. It's lagging.
Oh, jeez. Oh, and this isn't working again. Okay, I see what it is. It's just after you do it after a while. Okay, of course. This is what happened on the Paper Mario episode I just did, too. It got really laggy, and then this controller stopped working, and I don't know what's wrong. Anyway.
Oh, crap. Laggy.
Yeah.
Too laggy.
Yeah.
I don't like it! When music's laggy, or whenever anything's laggy, it scares me, because it sounds really creepy. Like, I'll be watching a video and my computer will lag terribly.
Yeah.
Or, like, freeze.
It sounds creepy and I need to fix my computer. I don't know what's wrong. I'm sorry. I don't know what's wrong with it. Anyway. Yeah, but I don't have a ton of money for that. Leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe, and leave a comment, because your words mean so much to us.
Woo!
I was gonna do that after I said have an awesome day. See you guys.